finish up Ralph's corner with a very short par 3 if you're playing from the blues. The trees in front of the tee box are only a distraction and shouldn't play into your swing. Hole 14 offers a vast green to hit with a pretty large bunker in the back. Overall, this is a very easy hole to birdie.